It's early action defensively for KP.
You know, Dallas has been very effective as far as being disruptive. Nice pass by Brunson on the inside, but Mavericks using their hands.
Simons on the pick and roll. Nurkic met by Kleba, hit it off the side of the board. Porzingis the rebound, and Brunson on the push. Luka runs down the middle, can't get it to him. To Porzingis, trailing the play, and hits the three from deep. Well, they made a big trade for him at the deadline last year. Gave up Gary Trent. And, oh, there's a nice play. Beautifully done. Doncic to Porzingis.
The fact that this guy can really shoot the ball, especially free shots.
He missed the second one, but Dwight Powell in the game got the rebound. And they go cross-court, reverse it, and another dunk for Porzingis with a huge smile on his face coming back down the floor. Luka with pace to Porzingis again.
I mean, the setup, the patience.
They try to switch. They get it to Porzingis. On Nurkic, and an easy one at the rim. Boy, he got the step. Nurkic had no chance. Stay up late every night.
You get to see him. And who wants to stay up late every night? Not me. But anyway, Coop, they've been on a hot streak, too. That's an easy basket inside for Porzingis off of a nice find by Brunson. For Portland.
It's a four-point game. Porzingis in deep and drops it in.
Gotta make that one.